Alright, hey guys, Lano here. Welcome to another Rift thing. As you can see, got some characters here. Got my mage. Got my warrior. And I have a hand too. And as you can see, I have a thing for the high elf. So let's make another one. Okay, so I have a warrior and I have a mage. So let's make a cleric this time. Because I don't like rogues and I don't have the primalist pack. I think I'll start off with a shaman. Let's see. Oh, she's kind of tall. Make her a little shorter. And hair. Bangs. That's kind of cool. Eight. Nine. Ten. Yeah, my warrior's got the hairstyle though. 11 and 12. Let's go back to 8. Let's make your hair color black. I like that. Okay, what color should her eyes be? I like the eyebrows too, those work. I like that. Let's make it dark. Dark tattoo. That's cool. Like number 10. That changes the color of her lips. Alright. And I think I'm gonna name this after one of my favorite characters. Ezri.
The king of Mathosia would have sacrificed the world to Regulos, the destroyer.
Well,
the faithful rebelled against his heresy.
Yep.
We overthrew the tyrant and put his armies to the sword.
Why is Yugi telling the story?
Defeated in battle, he turned to the machines of the defiance.
Why is Yami-Yugi telling this story?
Their devices drew upon the power of the dragon. A power they could not control.
Well, no, you can't control
this
a dragon.
This is the day the rifts came.
This is
the day we died.
That's a lot of corpses.
The gods of the vigil intervened. Their messengers went among the fallen and ascended the worthy, not for their virtue, but for their might.
That's how they ascended. Were born.
They placed their faith, their hope, and their power. You are our salvation. You are a guardian.
Cool. Let's do this.
Use the WASD keys to move your character.
I know how to move. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get a whole bunch of that.
Greetings, Ascended. You are the instrument of fate.
Looks like I got 30 minutes. Great. Let's go.
Do not regret what we have lost.
Okay.
We will redeem tomorrow.
Items obtained since the last time you...
The gods have granted me sight. Go forth and embrace your destiny.
What's this?
Quickly restore health and mana with drinks which...
Shut up.
Walk the path of the vigil.
That's all.
The heretics will be judged. The faithful of the vigil is beset on all sides by the corruption of the dragons.
I'm trying to pray here, goddammit.
Truth above all else. Seek out sinners. Bring them judgment.
Right. Source stone cold.
where the corruption of the dragon is. Live gloriously. Die heroically.
What are the moments happening to the points right now? Because I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. When it comes to cleric, I have no idea how I'm supposed to build it. So I'm just gonna let the game do its thing right now. So soldiers are dead. Work. There's one. There's all that.
The might of the gods.
Hey.
We are united in our faith.
Yes, we are, Yuki. Okay.
I am but a messenger.
I have a pet.
Place your faith in the vigil. For the vigil.
What I mean by that is I forgot the... And what I mean by that is I forgot the cleric's got a pet. I'm about to kill my cat. Seriously. He is all over me right now. That I don't feel well. Ow! Damn. Hey, horsey. Can I do it? Can I finish this by the time the server goes down? This beginner area. Right.
Beware the corruption of the dragons.
Of course, Yugi.
For the vigil. Sorry about the scratching. You're getting off. What is this? Did I not slay you before?
Nope.
The gods brought us back to destroy you, tyrant!
Your play a face-down trap card. You
cannot stand against the dragon of extinction. Regulos, I give my life to you, from which springs power eternal. In life I ruled Mathosia, but with Regulos, I shall rule all of creation.
You are insane, brother! I will end this if you cannot!
Come. My bastard brother, you will address me as Regulos, or not at all!
No!
Regulos hungers for your souls. You will fall before me!
Thank you.
and utopia is undone. Mark well this prophecy of the rifts. We have chosen you as an instrument to prevent the coming apocalypse. Go with the grace of the vigil.
That's it. That is the end. Oh, she actually looks kind of cute in there. It's actually very nice. But that is the ending area. So, tune in next time, guys, as we continue leveling with a shaman in the world of Rift. Thanks for watching, and take care, Internet.